Here at Morgan Composting, we've got a saying. Healthy plants come from healthy soil. Healthy soil comes from Dairy Dew. So why give your potted plants or hanging baskets anything less than Dairy Dew Potting Soil 201? Here's the scoop. Potting Soil 201 is packed with nutrients and microbiological life, creating in your pots and hanging baskets the same soil richness you'd find in a well-tended field, orchard, or vineyard. Potting Soil 201 contains Dairy Dew humified compost, which is high in organic material, as well as coconut fibers, so it holds moisture especially well. That means if you're the sort of person who forgets to water your house plants, or if you leave home on vacation once in a while, you'll really love Dairy Dew Potting Soil 201. While Potting Soil 201 is great for pots and hanging baskets, this gentle mix also works real nice for transplanting, especially when you're transplanting young plants, delicate plants, or any kind of flowering plants. Unlike some other brands, our potting soil is not weighed down with fillers like sphagnum peat, perlite, and vermiculite. Dairy Dew Potting Soil 201 is full of biological stimulants such as worm castings, feather meal, and meat and bone meal. This means that Potting Soil 201 not only provides a wealth of nutrients, but it also contains the microbiological life that breaks these nutrients down and feeds them to the roots of the plant. Simply put, Potting Soil 201 is livelier and healthier than soils with lots of fillers. So, for a potting soil with vim and vitality, try Dairy Dew Potting Soil 201.
The one with the blue label!
For healthy soils and healthy plants, it's in the bag with Dairy Dew.
Potting Soil 201!
From Morgan Composting. Here at Morgan Composting, we know how much you love your garden. So we want to help you keep that garden strong the whole season long. If you've got raised beds for flowers or vegetables, you'll love Dairy Dew Outdoor Plant Mix 301. Here's the scoop. It can be tough to balance the soil in a raised bed when you want to use part of the bed for heavy feeders and part of the bed for smaller plants. But we've created a good blend of Dairy Dew humified compost and worm castings that helps create a stable soil strong enough to feed hefty plants like tomatoes, yet gentle enough for more delicate plants like flowers. What makes Outdoor Plant Mix 301 so special is our focus on the mineral content of the mix. A lot of other mixes don't focus on minerals, but minerals are what boost the nutritional value and flavor of your vegetables. Outdoor Plant Mix 301 contains paramagnetic rock, Tennessee brown rock phosphate, high calcium lime, and other minerals that give your garden a rich and nutritious growing environment. But what's more, the nutrient load in this mix is time-released to extend throughout the growing season. In fact, there's such a great amount of nutrient in Outdoor Plant Mix 301, there'll be no need to amend your garden with any other fertilizers through the rest of the year. That's health for your garden and savings for you. A good all-around mix for flowers and vegetables, Outdoor Plant Mix 301 is a compost blend you can also plant directly into. Use it to establish new beds, amend old beds that need a good deal of fill, to transplant vegetables or fruits, or just for transplanting into larger containers. Whether it's flowers, fruits, or vegetables, your outdoor garden will love Dairy Dew Outdoor Plant Mix 301.
The one with the orange label!
For healthy soils and healthy plants, it's in the bag. With Dairy Dew.
Outdoor Plant Mix 301.
From Morgan Composting.